On October 19th, according to Fskeko user feedback, he wants to report a holy forex financial software that advertises no loss of capital and high returns. The amount of fraud in Sichuan and Shandong province is up to $80 million. In March, he suddenly could not withdraw his money. It was only at the end of March that they responded that the software was not working, but the company did not fully compensate the principal. And the chairman of the Sichuan head office, Mr. Xi, has been arrested. But the legal representative of Zhongguan New Area, Gao, is still at large. Unexpectedly, the Shandong branch is still running normally. That still continued to pull in the surrounding people to do this. The user said, "I hope the people involved will be brought to justice and will not continue to cheat." Fskeko has sent the complaint to the Holy Forex broker, but has not received a reply. Holy Forex broker is a funds play. We hope all investors will not be fooled. Fskeko reminds, "Brokers are full of tricks, so complain on Fskeko." If you are in the same trouble, please download Fskeko app as soon as possible.